In the girls matchup, pretty good one between Brownsville Hanna and Brownsville St. Joseph. We pick things up in the second half. Samantha Garcia going to miss here, but hangs around the lane. The ball bounces right back to her. She puts it up and in for two. She had a strong game. Then the Lady Bloodhounds making it just a one-possession game thanks to Sylvia Perez. She knocks down the three-pointer, but that's as close as they would get. Gianna Inahosa going in for the layup. Brownsville Hanna, your BISD tournament champions on the girls' side.